baby. You were having a bad dream. It was just another nightmare.
No.
Everything's fine. You're home.
It wasn't a dream.
Everything's fine.
Turn the lights
on. Oh,
no. Turn the lights on.
There it goes. There it goes. Guys, this is the finale for Alan Wake. If you've been here since the beginning, oh my gosh, thank you so much for supporting the channel ever since then. It's been a fun ride playing this series, and I hope to see you in the next game. Wow, we're at the finale. Thank you guys so much. I hope to see you guys in a bit. It would appreciate if you leave a like, comment, subscribe. And I hope to see you in a bit. Alright. Let's see. Okay. Now, over here. Not much to explore, really. Not looking like it. Okay, we're to hit that up. What's this? Something I can climb? Guess not. Let's see. Here we go. What's that? Come on, that one can walk straight into the... See? Just like I said. That one's gonna be a little issue, so... Let's see. There we go. I was about to say, how did not get hit? And there's more. Okay, I need one of y'all to get hit with this. That's good enough. Alright. Let's see. Ooh, actually. Is there anything in here? Didn't they come out from here? I looked here earlier. Ooh! Oh, you little. I think all I had to do was just get to you right here. Alright. Oh, this low elevator, man. Come on now. Well, as long as I stay here, I should be alright. That's no good. Ooh, I got 6 flares. Alright. And a manuscript?
After Zane had gone, I stood alone in the shifting dream that was the dark place. I had to find a way to the cabin. I'd written myself a way through this place in the manuscript. I followed the idea of a path. I'd written myself across the ocean that blocked my way, and with that, There was a bridge to the island beyond. The idea of the cabin flickered in the underwater darkness. I willed the cabin to be real, and it was.
Turn back now.
Nope. Oh no. You know what? I think one of these should be good. Uh-oh. That didn't even do a lot of damage. Alright. That did.
Do as you're told.
Come on. Oh, Alan can't jump over that.
Alice never loved you.
Oh. Y'all think that's gonna be enough? It pretty was. Okay, maybe I should have shot the flare that time. Oh! There we go. Come on. Dang it. All right, come back for another one. Come back. I'm ready this time. Not. Push over, come. Too late.
Shh, baby. You were having a bad dream. It was just another nightmare.
No.
Everything's fine. You're home.
It wasn't a dream.
Everything's fine.
Turn the lights on. Oh, no.
Turn the lights on!
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light. Come back to bed and I'll make you forget all about your fear in the dark.
My nope. fear? It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid? You're not
That's
Alice.
One thing.
Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alice is afraid of the dark. Oh no.
You're not making any sense. Come back to bed.
Alan, you're scaring me now. Come back to bed. Have you taken your pills? Do you want me to call Dr. Hartman?
Come back to bed, Alan.
Come back to bed, Tom.
I read your manuscript. It's brilliant. Departure is your best work yet. You're a genius.
Yeah.
You must find your way to the cabin. It stands in your way. It won't let you pass. It has no heart. It's filled with darkness. You must fill its heart with light. He's Mr. Your friends will meet him when you're gone. Use the clicker.
Ooh. Let's see. Yeah, 20 batteries.
Oh! You should hide from me.
Can't believe it. Oh, this is gonna be a long one.
I'm leaving you.
What?
I'm leaving you. I met someone. I'm in love with someone else.
Else? No, what do you say? You can't.
You don't love me. Don't hurt me. You don't even love yourself. All you do is torture yourself with work. You can't do anymore.
No, I love you more than anything in the world. You're my muse.
I'm not.
Who are you? What have you done with my Alice?
Nothing like that had ever happened.
You're not my Barbara.
I promised it before. Please, untie me, you naughty boy. I will help you with your masterpiece. I will love you forever.
No, you're not Barbara Jagger. I made a terrible mistake. I should have never written you back. You came back wrong. Your heart is filled with darkness.
Oh.
Put that knife away, Thomas.
Cut it out.
Mom!
I'll take you back
to
the dance you came
from. Oh, shoot.
Now you will never get her back.
I am much older than you. Older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
We just gonna put the clicker inside of you? Oh!
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure. There's light and there's darkness. cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Alice? Alice? Oh, no!
She came back. Did she? Hey! But Alan is gone. Oh, shoot.
It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
Alan, wake up.
All right, guys. That was the finale for Alan Wake. Thank you guys so much for sticking with the series all the way through. That game was really fun. I love the story and I love how it ended. It left it open for a sequel, and sadly we never got one. The game is like 10 years old, and ever since then we never got a sequel, and it's sad because it had a really cool concept. Guys, leave your comments down below. Let me know what you thought of the game overall. As always, it'd be appreciated if you leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye bye now. Thank you.